And in this GRE word session, we will be talking about five different GRE words and all of whose meaning is going to be flexible. So let's see what five words we can use in terms of GRE to depict flexibility or simply to tell something that is flexible. So at first, we have LISSOM, LISSOM, LISSOM. LISSOM means flexible. SUPPLE, SUPPLE, SUPPLE also means flexible. Then we have LIMBER, LIMBER also means flexible. Then we have LITHE, LITHE, LITHE. And nimble. So we have five words: LISSOM, supple, limber, lithe, and nimble. So all of these words we can use when depicting something that is very flexible. Like in the picture, the flexible lady is shown, and we can tell her to be limber or supple or nimble or LISSOM or lithe, because she seems to be very flexible. So it means flexible or fit or thin or supple and graceful. So if you spot somebody who is very flexible or fit, thin, supple and graceful, then you can use any of these five words: limber, supple, nimble, LISSOM, and lithe. So that was all for today, the five words. And if you like this video, do not forget to subscribe us.